Okay, you knew I'd be back, didn't you? Alright, so I put it on master. Let's turn it on one time and see what happens. I know it's not going to work. It's going to keep making the noise. Let's see. I guess it'll do what it always does. We'll see. Yep. Okay. It should be the master now. Okay, let's see. You have to be... I wasn't paying attention. Okay, now let me get ready to hit F1 to get into BIOS. There we go. I think it's that drive I've given all trying to work and not working maybe makes the setup take a while to load. Well, last time it loaded a lot quicker than this, though. But, should shut down any minute, I would think. Where is it? Can't see it in the camera. It's there. I know it. Oh, it's there. There we go. I was so close I couldn't see what I was aiming at. You're sitting there making noise now. Well, it shut itself down, but it's still trying to load the setup. Well, I think that's enough playing with all that. I keep saying that, and then I do it again. I still have more work to do. I still got to kind of vacuum my... I knew it would come up. I've got to vacuum my room a little bit, at least. Let's see. That's the thing I don't want to do. I guess that's why I'm still doing this. So... That's a Western Digital drive, I think, so I could run that Western Digital CD on it. Test it. But I'm pretty sure it's just dead. When they start making that kind of noise, they're usually not going to work again. I have made them make that kind of noise when I messed up the sectors. I was resetting all that stuff before. Trying to fix them with a test disk? Yeah, test disk. Pretty cool app. It's a Linux app. I mess with Linux all the time. So if you like Linux and you haven't ever heard of test disk, try it out. You can actually in 5-10 minutes you can recover your lost partitions if you lose your partitions on any operating system. Well, Windows and Linux. I haven't tried Mac or anything like that. Let's see. So yeah, there's the IDE. Oh, now it doesn't see the drive again. Auto. It's on auto, but it's not seeing it, which makes sense since it's having so much trouble. So let's just exit. So I guess it just rebooted is what it did. Tab displays messages. Okay, back to A drive. Okay, that's good enough.